There it is, there it is. Alright, let's fight this guy. Please tell me it was here. Just somewhere middle on the castle. Zero chance. Just be saving a lot more of them, man. It takes fucking like 2 seconds. Let's fight it, bro. Let's fight it, bro. La 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 la. Dude, I swear, bro. It don't get old though, and it never will.
never ever fucking know.
Okay, here we go. What do I do when he's over me? I don't care. There's no way you fight him up here. He's got a land, bro. There's no way you find me. That's it. No, dude. Nah, you don't find my fault. That would have been cool though. Why didn't they do that? Fuck you, hell, bro. Dude, climb the ladder. You should still be able to climb and shit. Search the Lord's castle. I have to fight this guy though. Where is he? Cunt. Where is this kid though?
So fast, Roach.
I don't even think I can wear it, it's too high of a level. I can use a hex.
Let's dance.
This is what I'm saying, they can't be like, oh, you need to be a high level. Like, not a grinding for that, give me that. And I don't want to rush it. I mean, I've played it like 100 times, but I don't want to rush this thing. I just want to fully finish this game. I don't think I've ever fully finished this game.
Heavy wheel. Mills, Merchant's Wagon, Drowners and the Water Hound.
Jesus.
Speed doesn't bode well. Yeah, Merchant traveling across Bevan alone. No way that was gonna end well. From Zebron, Southern Slope, Mount Ziv. Left of our current cuts as many citrus. Cataplepus. Wonder what spell requires that. That will stay intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Wonder how Kira will explain this one.
Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No, I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world, don't you see what's happening?
You mean the persecution mages now face?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. Pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Sound familiar? Murderers scouring the north from end to end. Burning books. Hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
Changing the subject. Got those substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal resonation
patterns. But first, yourself a mug of mulled wine. I saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zerikinian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you. But you must wait for me.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Ben's shoe outside.
Gotta slip into something more comfortable.
That's not reasonable, that sound. Well, come on, out. You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
I wanted to see why mice had just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't do the rat.
So where did... Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zoogle cropped up in a palace pond and ate the princess and drew the hole. Left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zoogles. Now, to return to the fairy tale, I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a prince charm. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in Orvello. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gonna transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Then wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight. The Vela Glam. So, what do you
think? The Vela Glam is a Harry Potter spell, sorry.
Just right.
Well, I might also have changed your hair colour while I was at it. I've always wanted to go up here again. Oh well, I'm going to go to school. Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one day of the competition.
Faster.
All right. I should have caught across. Easy.
Congratulations. You make an excellent job here.
If only I were a foot shorter and 5 stone lighter.
Yes, but they might not have invited you here. Now do you see why I needed those substances?
Beef and cinnamon and cloves, roasted capon with shallots. It was worth the trouble.
Shall I pour the white or the
dry red? But let it breathe a little first.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with butter water.
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me a bitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve. Mm.
celebrating something?
Yes, a return to the living. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You're fabulous.
Not the first curse I have lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why, I shiver at the thought. And the laboratory. I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses, the papers.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands. Although, Vikyle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends. With benefits. So? Close your eyes and count to ten.
One, two, three, four. All right, that's enough. Here, wanna play hide and seek? Why not? A skirt. Guess we're playing out there, not hide and seek. Good. Won't have to fumble with fasteners. Shame. Could have kept her shoes on. Now where's that Cinderella gone to?
He lost like 20 seconds. Imagine.
Found me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something.
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name, but indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egwene Nanu.
Wow, she drugged me, bro. Mad.
Kira, where? Put me to sleep with a spell. I mean, she's up to something.
She's not around you now.
Vikyle, the tower.
That was fun. Yeah.
the tower.
I forgot what happens here. I have no idea what happens here. I forgot about this. What's this? What happens here? Does she die? So what do you
So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
You used me.
Oh, please. I merely seized an opportunity.
If I'd known you just wanted Alexander's notes, I'd never have helped you lift the curse from Vykaya.
You're right. Perhaps I wasn't completely honest. Didn't quite toe the line. But I knew you'd manage. You're so manly and all. Geralty Poo, wipe that frown off your face. Or I might think you don't like me anymore.
Didn't come here to play games. I want to know what you're up to.
Naturally, you suspect me of the worst. I don't deserve that. My intentions are pure.
I don't like these dialogues. These dialogues are shit.
Alexander is studying the Catriona Plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
No, strictly selfish ones. The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
Doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive, especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing. I'm going to see Radovid, tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
This is suicide, Kira. You'll wind up tied to a stake, burned to bolster the morals of the masses while entertaining them.
Shut up for a moment and look at me. See this? Bedbugs, Geralt. Bloody bedbugs. I, Kira Metz, advisor to Foltest, a member of the Lodge of Sorceresses, have bedbugs. Think what you will, but I'll not stay in this bloody swamp one day more. Not one day. I shall cross the pond tower, and that means Radovid's men will find me sooner or later. Don't you understand? I don't have a choice. I will have to parley.
Got another option. Go to Kaer Morhen.
You believe I'd be safe there?
As long as you don't piss Lambert off, yes. Amir, Radovid, neither will be able to reach you. I'm little in the way of luxury there, but we do have clean sheets.
It's a long way, well beyond the dividing line. But if I keep to the woods until I reach the Kestrel Mountains, I should pass through unnoticed. So be it. Seems I find it hard to refuse you, handsome. You've clearly a notion of what women want, how they think.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen. Beds free of bedbugs, mostly.
I long to be there already. See you, Geralt.
Bro, I've got moves, man. You can just teleport, man. I'm friends with benefits. Friends with benefits, bro. Okay.
Thank you.
This game is so much fun, bro. I'm actually having so much fun.
Fancy a game of Gwen.
I need to play some Gwen.
Whoa.
I don't even want to play Gwen with me. Gotta cut down the wall, I'll be more. I travel across the world. Alright, let's settle this shit, man. Start selling shit to people.
You can try to win more, but you won't.
You can catch them all, but you won't. I wish you could get new, different horses in that.
Thank you.
Go, go. Faster.
We don't talk to the broom, no. We don't talk about broom, no. These are far. I'll get that one quickly.
Giving me no choice.
Yes, sir.
Clear. Ghoul's nest. Something heavy was dragged through here. Bodies. Might want to look around some. No uniform, no boots. Really not enough guardian soldier. Someone from the village nearby. No uniform, no boots. Clearly not enough guardian soldier. Someone from the village nearby. No uniform, no boots. Clearly not enough guardian soldier. Someone from the village nearby.
Pretty easy, actually.
Come on.
I need to save it much more.
Go, go. Giving me no choice.
fuck is this?
Howdy, partner. How are you?
No cross, no footstairs.
Redanian army? Where are you hiding them?
In here. Me. The Seamans? Join me, King Rabotin army. For the dark. God boxes.
Boats are in pretty bad shape.
Me, God boats, Fritz say. But no wood for to make the fence. Their boats, I. So, me, fence, make a boat. Boats, God boats.
Why'd you join the army? Did someone recruit you?
Food? No food. Come for soldier man. Say, charge man. Woods boats. Peasants, they steal peasants' boats.
And Kaidu, the Danian seized some peasants' boats. Thought the peasants might try to take them back. What happened next?
Charging man go. Soldier man drink and sing. Not sing. Listen, troll. Book. Come, peasants, swing sharpie sticks. I help one army. Runner to runner. Holler, peasants. Holler, soldier man. Gentle. Move them apart. But all lie down, soldier man do. But order. Hand me what's
both.
And watch out. Trollolo soldier man now. Trollolo to sing too. You for sing you?
No thanks. Heard you earlier. But listen, where are the bodies? Don't see any.
Hungry gold. Should no waste. Peasant is good food. Soldier man friends. Not so good big stew. Always good.
Yes, I understand. Wartime rules.
Men, soldier men too?
No.
Trollolo. Mixed men, soldier men. Trollo. Chargy men. Say, paint. And men, please paint.
Paint? What are we talking about?
Paint! Paint! Red colory? White colory? City gods? No city gold. Trollolo, what boats?
Fine, I'll try to find some paint for you.
Good man! Retain the army. No service to get. Pretty, worthy, when men fall dead of
two bears, Jesus.
I'm gonna aim for myself.
I just innocently killed them, bro. I do need an animal. These are so fucking hard, bro. Like, Jesus, bro, come on. These are so tough. Jesus, bro. Oh, there it is. There we go, finish that, Brian. Jesus.
Faster.
Thank you.
Go, go.
Jesus, man. That
scared me, bro. I love how the dead bodies are still here. It's so real. Like, they still render the ring. This horse is still here. Now, what the fuck is this? That's pretty cool, actually. With wings. It's pretty dope.
Movement! Nilfgaardian's prince. Let a group of barefoot prisoners through here. Nilfgaardian's prince. Let a group of barefoot prisoners through here. Nilfgaardian's prince. Let a group of barefoot prisoners through here. Nilfgaardian's prince, let a group of barefoot prisoners through here.
So, are we going for this way or?
Wyvern, wonderful.
No, I'm dead. None but devils play past here. Guess we go around it. Thank you. looks sick as fuck.
Looking for work.
Wait, wait. Two souls, eyes on the six. You are a witcher, is that so?
Geralt of Rivia.
I have not heard of it. But you will find work.
He's not heard my name. Let's play cards.
Show me what.
Let's play cards.
Miss Gwent, man. Gwent's such a fucking good game.
It's been a while since I played cards with the subject of His Imperial Majesty. Game of Gwent. Let's lay him down.
Alright, this is my dip.
Such a good game, bro. I don't know why I can't use my leader ability. It's the first Gwent game, bro. Like, what's going on? Why so late?